smelling all over the place like a bunch of crazy d-
Stone cold.
Welcome, chat. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the birthday stream day for Days Gone today.
We had a couple of guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back. You know, freaking nest.
That's what Ricky Patel wants. Hello, Ricky.
Deke, we really need your help.
What do you want my help with now, Ricky?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who wrote in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call. Why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure.
Yeah.
I'll have a look around.
Alright. I guess I will do that. I guess really? I got no choice.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya? Deke. Long time no see.
Hold on. Okay.
Shut up, you stupid wolf. Welcome, chat, welcome. We got...
Mead.
Everybody just joined, today is the 23rd birthday of Mead. Yes, I'm doing the stream early again. What the fuck was that? No newts again. What, no newts? Shit! Can I not stop? Can I stop being a Gatsby?
You should look for fuel.
That's why we're here.
Hey, Ricky, this, farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has gotta be it.
The Lost Lake farm, okay. Come on, where you at? Where to track this dude? That's the question. Do I track him from his bike?
Something out of this.
That. Spot on himself. God damn it.
This.
Da 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 da.
This more than you.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, assholes. Is that all of you?
Thank you. Damn it. Come on.
Ah, shit.
Damn it. Out. Come on.
Ah, shit. I'm out.
Fuck. Damn it. Maybe I shouldn't have used that suppressed weapon.
Uh-oh.
You're not trying to swing me out, are you?
Get in there.
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Thank you. Oh, you're up. You should be up here then. Ah. I even have to track you to get you.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about. They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. You got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn
yes,
it,
sir.
Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Yeah, just call us Deacon. It's Deacon. That's another skill point. Nice. We all need them alive. Today's a great day. Today's a great day. Birthday night, birthday dinner. Heading out to Applebee's tonight. Heading to Applebee's after the stream. Thanks for coming. Thanks for that birthday. I'm 23. Born 98. What the fuck is up with the stream? There's no way the stream shouldn't be having this problem.
I got him. He's on his way back.
Did what happen?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus, let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Tonight's menu.
Oh my god, cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this?
Hey, Addy.
Yes, but I know what a clutch is.
Okay, fine.
Jesus, right, Ricky, are yourself, you teaching okay? Addy how to ride a motorcycle now? Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck that, no. Stop giving the flashbacks to his wife. Stop it. To his ex-girlfriend. Stop it. You ain't gonna get to us anywhere, game.
Hey! 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 What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
up
Sarah.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay. You know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, whoa! Hey, whoa, what's going on?
Sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Jesus.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice quiet road, right?
Are you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Clam Estate, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
Nice job.
Oh shit, look out!
Oh god. Oh my god. Jesus. I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh my god. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked, they would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I was... I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay.
No, you didn't.
Okay. Just breathe.
You were doing good.
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. You were doing good. What happened?
You saw my new patch.
You're what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad. What it means is, well, I'll be less involved from now on.
Dick, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will.
No, yes, no, yes. No, you're gonna keep saying no or...
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of the...
Deacon.
You think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight middle-class parents happy.
Okay.
Uptight middle parents
look
happy.
Out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone Nomad?
I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come dead?
Love you.
Aww. The fuck you look at, dick? She's mine. She's mine, blonde Harley. Get your fucking own. And stop with that piece of ass or I'll fuck come here and beat you up my Ripper Club. Yeah, I said I'll beat you up with the Ripper Club.
I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
What? Whoa.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was
Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what she the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
Never thought I'd be hearing from O'Brien again.
I used to be a cop.
The only shit I can go do is... Let me go grab some ammo.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
God damn it.
Brian, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Oh, great.
Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there.
All right. I'll be there after I see the stone.
Dink. Iron Mike's looking for you. He said.
Boozman, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta. You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Dink, what the hell are you talking about?
But it's probably nothing. There's something I gotta do. Deacon out.
The fuck was that?
Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah.
See you, Ricky.
No shit.
Son of a bitch!
Say, there's only 9 meals between us and all hell. Dumbass.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Dick. Make sure we put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Sure. Bye, Bear.
St. John out.
Possibly have left to say that I don't give a damn about.
Nice. Oh, chap. I have a stream that I'm going to be doing after Tony Hawk. Or after Days Gone and Ellen Noir. I was supposed to do Tony Hawk after... Days Gone and LA Noir, but Minecraft is going to be making a brief return. But they're going to be going through the... I wanted to do a quick stream on the whole new update. Let's see what they got to offer in the new Cave and Cliffs update. I'll give you guys a little extra special stream tonight and do maybe a Minecraft stream tonight. Maybe. Shit. Come on, you. You. Hey. Can we talk? Can we talk, sir? Sir, can we talk? Shall we talk?
You're gonna be okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit.
Go to a camp.
I know where there's a camp.
I know a camp.
Where?
I know a
where?
Camp. I know a camp.
Show me. I'll go.
Or, you know what?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit!
You're welcome.
You know? Thank you so much.
Copeland!
So much.
Don't think I don't do anything for you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
Don't think I'd do anything for you, Mark Copeland.
Ooh, heal. If you can. Here we go.
Thank you. There's a swarmer ear. Yeah. Please tell me this is enough. Is this the one I didn't clear yet? Checkpoint will not have as much freaking over here. Ah, great. Now, floors are erupted.
Scrap.
That's what I was trying to do. There's memory stone. Two, three, four, five. Now let's get three, four. Whoops. Nice. We have enough Molotovs now.
Since I've been up here, it's just okay, we had a run-in with the Rippers, with Carlos. See, turns out Carlos is actually this two-bit hood we knew from before. Back in the day, he was a fully patched member of the MC. Yeah, I know. What are the odds of him surviving Jesse goddamn Williamson when so many others died? And I never told you what happened to Jesse, well, you know, because you hate it when I talk about club shit, so let's just say that some bad shit went down. Really bad shit. And Jack, he kicked Jesse out of the club, but you can't take your colors with you, see? That's a problem. So, problem is Jesse had a mongrel's tat on his back, just like mine, you know? So, yeah, me and Boozer, Jersey Jim, we held him down while Jack took a welding torch to his back. Look, I'm not proud of it. I'm not proud of it. I never told you because I knew that you would never be with someone who could do something like that. And, hey, you know, I would tell you that I've changed, but at this point, there's no reason to lie to you anymore. I killed him. Jesse. I had to. I mean, guy was a goddamn psychopath. But, we didn't stop with him. Boozer and I, we blew him up. The Rippers, we blew up their camp. We drowned them like a bunch of sorry rats. And you know what? I'm not sorry. I just thought you should know. Okay. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Nice. All right, let's go meet O'Brien. Meet O'Brien now. When the Molotov we built, crafted again.
Let's see.
Look, I crafted a 2x4. Ooh. Get the Ripper axe. Now I got myself a good melee weapon for now.
Here we go.
Now let's fill our bike up with fuel. Thank you. Nice. Wow. That was just funny. That was funny. I cannot deny that. That was funny. That was funny. That was pretty funny. I can't deny that. What the hell was that?
Let's see what I can do.
So we got 89%. And we got 95%.
Possibly have left to say. I could get it in, though.
And now we have like 80 something, 85% of this. Of the. Bleach shirt here. Nice. Hey, at least this isn't GTA Definitive Edition, the Definitive Trilogy Definitive Edition, though. No? That's a good thing, at least. Almost everything I do is glitches. Nah, that game is definitely glitched. Wish there was scrap in here. Or there. Not even the car.
Marauder's taking on Freeze, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
I can't get to him.
Can't find me. Thank you. Now we got something in here so I don't. No, we don't need that. Not bad. I just gotta find the closest gas fuel can or gas station. Bam.
Yeah.
Chat, sorry if I'm not talking as much. I'm just trying not to, you know, lose my concentration of trying to get killed a lot.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, who like me aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
Where did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took NERO personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level.
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No. Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's the militia group?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake? Wait.
I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks.
Crater Lake.
They're evolving. As bad as things are right now.
Dude.
They're gonna get worse.
Dude.
A lot worse.
Dude, I'm dealing with brutes right now. I'm dealing with a fucking tank. Vent to O'Brien. Hey, O'Brien. Thanks. Thanks, O'Brien. Thanks.
I go to hell, O'Brien. I don't give a shit about any of that. Boozer! Boozman, come back.
Yeah, Deke.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Deke.
Jesus.
He's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around now.
Tielsen!
Yeah, why the hell you... Shit. You've talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive?
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Dave, you never lost hope.
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Got that right. Shit, I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Boozer out.
Okay, see ya, Boozman. Oh, what the... Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Damn. Let's figure out what we're gonna do.
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Coming back? What do you mean?
Those are Tolas.
Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the stadium pass, you know that.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I'm taken out.
Any faster way to get over there? Really? Not even hot springs? Really? I wouldn't be able to ride a hot springs. Shit. Actually, I would be able to ride to this checkpoint. Then I'll just go. Yep. Yeah, why not? Man, I'll throw it up to this checkpoint.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some would call these people fools, but I got a better name for them. Traitors. And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. But I am a reasonable man. So you get one warning. Listen up. Stop what you're doing. Now. Before we find you. Because we will. And when we do, you will pay. I'll personally string you up on the biggest tree I find. And while you're breathing your last, we'll quarter you and feed you to the freaks you love. That is a promise.
This
is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, well, Cope, I gotta say, I don't like it any more than you. Do your worst.
Great.
Down you go.
Oh shit. Not the brute. Can he not come towards me? Can he not come towards me? We'll be perfect. We'll be fine as long as he doesn't come towards me. Good. Good, he didn't come towards us, and we're good. Alright, all we have to do is find fuel, and we're good. Once we get over that area, chat, we'll be able to have some fuel. actually. Got you. Hot springs is right here, so we might as well.
I can use these.
Might as well just refill or get some fuel at hot springs. Let's get into hot springs, get our fuel. Yeah, the man who just saved you guys from getting invaded by the Rippers.
It's Deacon!
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
I mean, why else would I be here?
You're out of gas. Bike's a real guzzler. See you around.
And before I go, you can have all my stuff from the kitchen.
That's it for now.
Because the bounty stuff is going to Copeland's camp. Could I go see Copeland?
Say, John, I got the gate.
Oh. Actually, I did want to see your... I did actually want to go get a thing for the weapons while I was here.
See you, Deacon.
How's life as a camper, Alki?
Hello, Alki. Yeah, the MG45, I do want to get you sometime. But you're not what I want, though. I will buy a
What else
kit,
can I
though.
Do for you? Can I get anything else for you?
Besides a med kit, the M40 clip. Wait, the M40 clip upgrade. The M40 has a clip upgrade.
That's a good one.
Thanks. Okay.
Here you go. Here, good as new.
That's for the ammo.
And good choice. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one.
Wasn't watching.
Be seeing you, Deke.
And I'll be seeing you around.
Hey, I got it.
Holy shit, that's a swarm. That swarm up here. Actually, I think that's gonna be. Hello, machete.
It's kind of pointless to say anything since I know that you didn't die out here. It's just a habit, I guess. But coming out here every so often, talking to you, it was the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So thank you.
Damn. Yeah, keep that wedding ring, Deke. To Copeland's camp we go with the bounties.
Everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive because of you.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, stop by whenever you need
something,
Deke, all right?
How's it going?
Hey, Damon.
I taught English.
do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's all I got for now. I
thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaks.
No job available. Wow, Copa, I'm surprised you don't have a job for me. I'm a little shocked you don't have a job for me.
It was a riot or something. I saw Karen and other teachers trying to block their doors.
I'm a little shocked, Copeland. I'm shocked you don't have a job for me.
You think the witch will keep you cancer? Even food.
No idea how.
I'm a little shocked, Copeland. Damn it. What the fuck was that?
This. You don't need these.
Thanks for the fall.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'll just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Sir, can I send you back to a camp, please? whatever. All right, I'm just gonna let you do that. Whatever. Yeah, you should know who it is.
We need a couple of guys.
Alright, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Mike. What you gotta say, Mike? Events in the story will temporarily lock you out from the northern regions. Sure.
Tielsen Pass. He told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp? The things that you
did? You get out of here! You leave me!
Listen to me! What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? I thought I put Sarah on a chopper. I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promised me you don't come back.
I got you.
Why would I not come back? That makes no... Anyway.
Shit. Now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Great.
It sounds like there's some kind of militia down there. They're taking them by-
we're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Okay, so what do you want to do? Go down there? It's blocking the road. There's no one ice.
Hey, Deke. Hey, I heard. You know? I mean, what you did for us, how you... The Rippers, all of them, I just... I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do. You know that, right? I mean, we had to... Look, they were coming.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to explain anything to me. I was here when they attacked, remember? I don't know. I guess I'm just tired, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Deke, take care now.
We don't have any more bounties, so we're good.
Hey, Joe.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Mike's looking pretty busted. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.
Don't need anything else.
Shit. Loser, I... Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors, all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, farewell originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
We rode out of farewell. Without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone. I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this. guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
She's out there. You'll find her.
Yeah. I'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
You go. And you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
I'll be back.
Me too.
I'll be back, Ricky. You think old man Mike's gonna kick me out that long?
You ready? Yeah, I wanna get the hell out of here.
Mm-hmm.
This way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Now you ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. But I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A lot.
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count.
3,000?
I'd be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow of floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here.
Here. Non-stop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Yeah, I'm following in a second.
We can use the help. I don't have a choice, Mike. Fair enough. Come on, just follow me. Yeah, okay.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Good thing we filled the bike up with gas. All right, chat, so this worm is end the stream. It's been an hour and 49 minutes. Sorry. Hope y'all enjoyed the stream. And pretty much, we're going to be continuing where we are up here. We're going to go, and then the next Days Gone stream, which will probably be later tonight, I may pull on a double Days Gone stream tonight, is we're going to be going, will be us finding, hoping to look for, seeing if Sarah's alive. Hope y'all enjoyed. Peace.